That is some beat up the courage to do this. Whoa! Yo!
You shut up, dude!
Just shut the fuck up!
Go ahead and attack me, Jake!
Yo!
Oh my god!
How do you not know,
blue
though?
42! Blue 42!
You gotta hold it, keep it held down, and then.
Don't move! He's throwing
to Jake!
Sometimes I'm mad goofy as hell. Yo!
Ain't no fucking way, boy.
Yes, sir.
Me.
What's up? Daylight. I wake up feeling like I want freedom. I used to know, but now that shit don't feel right. It made me, but I went.
Whew, that was some good dance, bro. Let me chill out real quick, though. But hey, I love that music, man. I randomly stumbled across that music and I love that music, bro. I don't know. And Carl just singing just sounds so funny and so good at the same time, bro. I don't know. It might just be me.
Now, when I first came to the Cretaceous era, I experienced fright and terror. And then I met a friend who helped me to survive. Hey, oh, aha!
How could you not laugh to that? Except you just don't know about cartoons like that, you know what I'm saying? Like, it gotta be something you grew up with to be able to understand and like it, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, if you don't know what I'm saying, you're good. You're good. You don't gotta overthink it, trust me. But anyway,
hey, bro.
What's good, everybody? It's your boy King Guzzy, and we're back again to react to another video. Today, we got something different, man. We got my Try Not to Laugh Part 1. Listen, listen, straight up the back, bro. I'm already going to lose this challenge, bro. I'm going to just laugh anyway. If it's funny, it's funny. Listen, man, I ain't going to try to do no trying not to laugh, bro. I already know I'm going to lose, so I'm going to just have a great time reacting to this and just have fun, you know what I'm saying? Ain't enough talk. Let go, baby. All right. Shout out to you, you know what I'm saying? They're gonna start it off like that? Okay.
For real.
What the heck? Did he use all his power and all his strength to just sing and just pass out? My guy, breathe, bro. Breathe. It's a great start, though. Wow. Wait, how the heck? How in the world did he do that without cutting him? How was that possible? I already know, bro. I was about to say, ain't no way, bro. Oh my goodness, this guy is flexible as hell. How? Yo, it's like there's no bone in his body. Oh my goodness. How in the world do you become this flexible? I don't understand how people just do that. Because I've seen some videos like this. I don't know how people just do stuff like this. Oh my god. Yo, how is that possible, man? Why is she trying to lift it up? She can't even pick it up, man. Come on. Nah, I already see it coming. I seen it coming already. I seen it coming already.
Oh
Yep.
About the same age as me, turn to me and say,
"Oh my, what is going on here?"
Face. And I looked him dead in the eye and I said,
"That's not cool. That's not cool, bro. Woo! All right, nah, bro. For real. That was not funny, bro. Let's move on, man. I ain't trying to do that, bro. Come on now.
My feet on dating sites. You should be dead. That's okay.
Whoa.
Who said that to you here? Nobody.
Women in general have said it on dating sites. You think I'm making that shit up?
Whoa, that's some personal issue, bro.
With the biting lip.
He's taking it out on people. That's some personal issue.
Or my father.
Whoa, yo, relax. You'd always be the small people, bro.
You want to step outside? You want to step outside? Huh? I'm not staying out.
Yo.
You shut up, too.
Shut the fuck up.
Go ahead and attack me, Jacob.
Yo.
Oh, my God.
Nah, he was talking mad greasy, bro. He was talking mad greasy. Yo, I don't play those kind of games, bro. I'ma keep it a stack, bro. Listen, this is exactly how I'ma wake up swinging, bro. I hate surprises. I really do. I don't like surprises at all, especially when I'm sleeping and you try to goof around. Nah, bro. Nah, not with me, bro. Go see me watch to find out. That's straight evil, bro. Oh my goodness, bro.
Oh, sweetie, we already have cereal.
Bernie Mac, RIP, man.
Okay, well, we don't need this.
But I want it.
Don't say that back to your aunt Wanda. You put the cereal back where you found it.
Yep. What? What's going on?
Get your punk ass up.
For real, though. You don't play that around black parents, bro. Rude talk.
They're in the aisle, I think, with the crackers.
Okay, no. Grab some more on your way up.
No, I don't grab some more on my way up.
I ain't gonna lie, that's something I would do. Sometimes I'm mad goofy, though. Yo!
Ain't no fucking way, boy.
Yo, that guy is Superman, bro. Like, what in the world? I don't understand how people get tased and not even feel it, bro. That guy is Superman, bro. I don't know what to say about that. I ain't gonna lie, I would love to play that game someday.
Hi, Matthew. Come and get your kid. You're not gonna believe this shit. Your mom was trying to buckle her up in the car the other day, accidentally touches her butt. What'd you say to Grandma when she accidentally touched her butt?
Hey, y'all, take me out to dinner. Bing, bong, ha, ha.
What? Get your ass out of here. If you got license, you son of
a... I mean, I just want to fish, ma'am.
Oh, no, hell, you can't fish. You don't know how to fish. You don't even wear the right kind of clothes.
Yo, now, Grandma, chill. Yo, she on him, bro. She roasted that man. Another guy singing?
Who go in
the ambulance car? Okay. Okay. All right. I hope he don't pass out, though. I hope he's not gonna pass out, too, though. Okay, all right. Oh, that's the guy from the thumbnail.
Listen, look at your twin.
Nah, he dead ass do look like him. Why he look at him like that? Dead eyes look at him. If you play basketball, that happened to you one time, bro.
Who told you that?
That happened to me before, bro. I mean, it hurts, but it's funny.
It's Isaac D. Snuts.
No worries. Wipe you on me.
Thanks.
Order for no. I suck these nuts.
How do you not know,
blue
though?
Blue 42, huh?
You gotta hold it, keep it held down, and then...
Don't move!
get this question right, and you get $10,000 right here in cash. Are you ready?
Bro, come on.
Yes, $10,000.
I'm ready.
My bet. So your mom got four kids. North, South, and East. What's the last one's name?
Wait. Your name. That's his name. You said West?
Your mom has four kids. North, South, and East. What's the last one's name? Think.
West.
No. It's supposed to be his name.
It's not West. The answer is your name.
My name is West.
Your name's West?
Hold on. I didn't see that coming.
Your name's West?
Is he dead ass? Nah, he's lying. Nah.
Wait a damn minute.
Nah, ain't no way.
I don't believe you. Your name is not West. Your name is not West.
What's my name?
Is it for real?
Come here, let me. What's my name?
That's tough, bro. I'm a motherfucking city girl. Ain't shit free by me. Oh, wow. That's crazy. What the heck?
Look at me. No, sir. Why are you still looking at me?
No, sir. No, sir.
Look at the ground.
Yes, sir.
And look up.
Yes, sir.
Look at the ground.
Yes, sir.
Look up.
Yes, sir.
Look at your own face.
Oh, yeah. It's that bike from GTA. Whoa.
Just
ow.
Step bump, bump.
Oh, I've seen this video online on social media, on IG.
Five, six, seven, eight. Step.
This was funny as hell when I seen it. Yo, they literally doing an old dance move over there, man.
Five, six, seven, eight.
Is this real? Yo, he killing it, though.
If you hit kicked, and then you kind of... And then, ha!
Oh, okay.
That was good.
That would be.
That was really good. You a dancer?
No. Not a. I'm just drunk.
Up against.
Snitched on himself.
Right. Good morning, sir. I'm the census taker. Are you married or happy?
Wow. Married. Yep, you married.
No meat, just eggs.
Yeah, with sliced apples.
How do you like your eggs?
Hatched.
Hatched?
What?
What?
Huh? You want them scrambled?
Scrambled, yeah.
My guy, what are you thinking? No, I already seen what's gonna happen over here. On a plastic chair, really? Really, kid? Can I show that? I don't think I can show that.
I got bitches all on my dick and every day. Sucking on my bottles, licking on
that's
my
a real bitch. I don't know if that's a brother or a boyfriend, I don't know, but that's
man.
That's funny. Gone, that man gone.
Dad, I'm running away.
What?
Dawson, what are you doing?
You said you don't love me. I'm leaving.
Dawson, I never said I didn't love you.
Yo, this kid, man.
Turn off your PlayStation. It's time for bed. It's not the same thing. Get
he
in
said
bed.
That's the same. That kid funny. Come on now, bro. Come on now.
And your honor, I put some Nene crank in her hair.
What's that?
A what?
That's my hair oil. It grows your hair. And that's $15 a bottle, your honor.
I want to know more about the Nene crack. I may need some Nene crack. Let me hear more about the Nene crack. So is this like something you buy or something you invented?
No, it's something I invented.
Oh, so you Nini invented crack. The Nini crack.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, where can
bro,
I name
why? Why she named it Nini crack?
My edges.
I got like four clients that
I mean, I'm not gonna hate on her NeNe crack because it did give me some edges.
See what? But see, she used my NeNe crack to get her edges back, but she don't want to pay the NeNe crack price.
I know I had to pay the NeNe crack price.
So what's in the NeNe crack?
Bro, what's with all this NeNe crack talk, man?
Yeah, and everybody.
All I hear is NeNe crack.
I eat booty.
Toilet tissue tongue.
Ned Diaz is relentless. That's 2-4.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. I'm a flinch too, bro. Like, I'm gonna react, bro. Like, you can't just stand there and somebody go like this. You definitely gonna react, bro. It is what it is, bro.
I'm ready to go.
That song beat up the courage to do this. Whoa! Whoa, to be able to do stuff like that in public and not look stupid, bro. A lot of people don't even care about how they look outside. They just, I mean, just do it. You know what I'm saying? Nah, come on. Yeah, why'd she punch her like that?
Watch out.
What's
going on? Fuck you, bitch. On this side, cuz, on this side. Fuck this window, bitch.
Damn.
Fuck you, cuz. Bust this side, cuz. Fuck this. Oh, oh.
Ooh, that's karma right there. That's karma. You better watch.
Why would I have the key?
You don't live here?
No.
What? What the fuck are we doing?
Bruh, come on.
Are you serious?
Are you joking?
No, I'm being serious. Get off this random person.
Come on now, man. That's it, man. Yo, that last video, they gotta be on something, bro. It's either they drunk or they on something, bro. Gotta be careful with stuff like that, because you don't know what kind of house you about to knock on, bro. Like, they gotta be on something, bro, for real. This is a good video right here, man. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like, share, subscribe. I really appreciate you, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.